Hello everybody, it's Foxy speaking, and yes, in this video, this is the Imagery Picture View slideshow video from the Hellingly Festival of Transport from Saturday of the 26th of August of 2023, which also marks the special day of a special man called John Tenniswood, who is currently Britain's oldest recognised man, having celebrated his 111th birthday on Saturday of the 26th of August 2023, the very day I reprised my presence at the Hellingly Festival of Transport 2023 event. But that's beside the point. The point we're getting to is the Hellingly Festival of Transport 2023 event, and this is what the video is all about, because it's representing the Imagery Picture View slideshow video of the Hellingly Festival of Transport 2023 event, that is. It most certainly is indeed. And certainly did I happily enjoy my time at the 2023 Hellingly Festival of Transport event, certainly on the 26th of August of 2023, seeing lots of old-fashioned vehicles, fairground organs, fairground musical organs, that is, the miniature railway, having some friendly conversed conversations with other people, and really just a whole barrel of fun whenever going. And certainly when I went on the 26th of August of 2023. And without further ado, let's see the very video of the Imagery Picture View slideshow video rolling into action.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hellingly Festival of Transport. I can hardly get enough of the fun that always occurs whenever happily attending it. And here it is, the Hellingly Festival of Transport of 2024, provided all goes well and provided we can happily attend. Well, certainly provided if I can happily attend or other people can too. Thanks for watching and ta-ta another time. From Foxy. And certainly would I recommend many foreign tourists happily attend Hellingly Festival of Transport, as I think it would certainly make their holiday whenever staying over in the United Kingdom or England for their holiday. Thanks for watching and ta-ta another time. From Foxy. Oh.